Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 49, verse 33. And Hazor will be a hole for jackals, a waste forever, no one will be living in it, and no son of man will have a resting place there.